And also more sad news coming out of Groesbeck ISD confirming that a Groesbeck middle school student has passed away. Groesbeck superintendent said in a statement that the school sympathizes with the family and counselors are at the school to support students and staff. Right now there is no word on the cause of death.